Invaders type arcade game from the late 70s or early 80s. It actually has sound if you connect an amplifier up to
recognition. So to start people down this path of the homebrew adventure game, I think but you never seem to level up. And of course that's a problem because you can only go so far.
For posterity, if possible. All right, CeeLo, the Audible Magazine, issue 33.
And then next we need to jump down